Hi.
Hello.
Hey everyone, this is Tyler from Worldwalks, and today we are walking through famous Napa Valley for its kind of wine culture. And so just north of the SF Bay Area is the city Napa, but this is actually Napa Valley up through this region where a lot of the world's best wine comes from. Now in this video, I actually walk through Yountville, which is a pretty popular and famous city up here, not only just for its wineries, obviously, but it also has 3 total Michelin-star restaurants. So actually, I was lucky enough to visit a 3-star Michelin in the French Laundry up here. Also, Bouchon is a 1-star, as well as I believe Ad Hoc down there is a 1-star. So this is a pretty small town. I think it's got a population of about 3,000. But as you can see, it's really surrounded by all of these wineries and vineyards. And again, with this being one of the most popular regions for wine, this is really where this area shines. And so in this video, I start my walk actually in the middle of a vineyard. So right down here, I start the walk in the middle of all these grapevines. And I walk along Washington Street, which is pretty much the main road through town. It's, again, a pretty small town. Again, I think it's about 3,000 residents, but a lot of tourism here, obviously. And so I make my way down Washington Street, past all the restaurants to the right-hand side here, Ad Hoc, some tasting rooms. Making my way up here, a cool little statue by this community center here. As I keep following this road, Washington Street, I do pass Bouchon Bistro, as well as the bakery, which has a very long line all the time, just for people waiting to get their baked goods. I also make my way through this kind of shopping area here, and a bunch of marketplaces called V Marketplace, bunch of shops, restaurants, art galleries, etc. And then I kind of finish up the walk looking at some of the vineyards over here from this parking lot, and end back in the main area here on Washington Street. So with that, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for your support, and enjoy. Sorry.
There's a...
I don't know what I was
Thank you. Thank you. back.
Thank you.